Exciting news on airline as Pelicans head coach Stan Van Gundy was introduced to the media today on a press conference. He was introduced by Pelicans and Saints owner Gail Benson, executive vice president of basketball operations David Griffin, and general manager Trajan Langdon. Coach Van Gundy is a longtime head coach in the NBA and has a reputation of developing young talent and transforming teams on the defensive end. His winning percentage is over 500 in the playoffs, and even with the proposed December 22nd start to the NBA season, Van Gundy says lace up, because we'll be ready.
We're going to be ready to compete anytime, anywhere, under any conditions. And I think in some ways this is a great way to get this message across, like to your players. When do you have to be ready to start camp? Well, whenever they tell us. So that means get ready now. And it carries over into the season. We got a back-to-back, second night, no excuse. Anytime, anywhere, under any conditions, we're going to be ready to compete.
David Griffin, following his hiring last year, said the Pelicans would work to create a culture of sustained excellence. And under the coaching of Van Gundy, he says that that culture will be built from actions, not just words.
It has very little to do with what you say, and it has everything to do with what you do on an everyday basis. So you build your culture day by day, interaction by interaction, practice by practice, step by step. As much as any of us try to set the example on a culture for our basketball team, what our culture actually ends up becoming will be what our best players decide that it's going to be.
In the 11 seasons he finished as a head coach, Van Gundy's teams were in the top half in the NBA in defensive rating 10 times. Not only does Van Gundy want to develop the young talent of this Pelicans roster, he wants to make sure everyone is holding each other accountable.
That it's with everybody on our team and getting a feel for what their goals are and where they want to go in their career and what they want to see this team do, and then trying to help them get to that point and hold them accountable to those things that they know they need to do to get there. And a lot of times that's what accountability is all about is, hey, you know, you told me you want to be the best player in the NBA. You told me that you want to be part of a championship team. And then you also told me these are the things it takes. Well, I'm going to hold you accountable to that every day.
Pelicans head coach will have his work cut out for him, especially with reports coming out that the season could begin as early as December 22nd, with training camp starting as early as December 1st. So with the season potentially just 8 weeks away, the pressure's on. For WDSU News, I'm Caroline Gonzalez.